नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू। आई जे बी नवीन कुमार शर्मा। खुश रहो बेटियाँ। फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मेथोडोलॉजी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कशंस नेशनल करिकुलम फ्रेमवर्क्स। द नेशनल करिकुलम फ्रेमवर्क NCF प्रोवाइड्स द स्टूडेंट एज वेल एज द सोसाइटी ए सेट ऑफ ए प्लान of what students have to learn and are expected to achieve at the end of their secondary schooling. The main aim of framework are to fulfill the needs of the students, fulfill the needs of the country. This is the framework. Then the National Curriculum Framework 2005 priorities gender-sensitive education as a means to achieve quality education. CBSC acting under NCERT direct has designed a kit of gender-sensitive. Then purpose of curriculum framework. A curriculum framework is a supportive structure to help schools to plan and develop their own curricula. It comprises a set of interlocking components including essential learning experiences, generic skills, values and attitudes, and key learning areas. That's it. Okay, and the guiding principle of NCF 2005, difference between framework and curriculum. Okay, it is clearly not curricular frameworks. In a framework is a sample model built on the basic of guidelines, the framework. A curricular framework, loosely curriculum framework, is a set of guidelines defining and explaining what a curriculum is required to be like or content. And guiding principle NCF, National Curriculum Framework. National Curriculum Framework 2005 has recommended 5 guiding principles for curricular development: a connecting knowledge to life outside school, ensuring that learning shifts from rote methods in teaching curriculum so that it goes beyond textbooks, making examination more flexible and integrating them with classroom life. Thank you, Prof. Then the next topic is National Curricular Frameworks. National Curricular Frameworks. Okay. National थैंक यू ऑल ऑफ यू। नेक्स्ट वीडियो में बताऊंगा आपको मैं नेशनल करिकुलम फ्रेमवर्क्स।